Peggy 16.
What could you buy for 8 euros? You could buy a couple of bus tickets. You could buy a submarine sandwich. Or you can buy GameLoft's new FPS for the PlayStation that uses the brand new PlayStation Move.